now from the very smallest to the very largest in the long line of Bucyrus era machines. Some action shots of the world's largest shovel when it was introduced in 1935. It is the 1,400-ton Bucyrus era 950B stripping shovel with 30-yard dipper. The machine shown here is owned by P&M, the Pittsburgh and Midway Coal Mining Company, and is operating in Kansas.